Hey friends, I'm Daniel, and I'm so excited to draw with you today in the art room. Let's draw a picture to help us remember what we learned in today's Bible story. Go ahead, grab your supplies for today, a piece of paper, and some crayons or colored pencils, if you got them. Today's Bible story will be about a woman. Do you remember her name? Man, I sure don't. But I think her name is Hannah. Let's start by drawing a picture of Hannah on one side of the page. I'm gonna draw her with a sad face because she didn't have any children, and that made her so sad. Get my handy dandy little marker, pink, and we're gonna start with the face and get the curly hair going on here, little eyes, but we're gonna make her sad because she didn't have any children. And her little dress like so. There we go. When we draw Hannah's arms, let's draw them to look like she's praying, because when Hannah was sad, she talked to God and prayed to him for her arms. I'm going to draw two lines that go up and then touch, like her hands are together and she's praying. We're gonna get little arms right here, right there. So she's praying. Hannah talked to God about how she was feeling, and we can too. God heard Hannah's prayer, and with a little while later, Hannah had a baby. Whoa! She named him Samuel. Now let's draw a picture of a baby on the other side of the page. For this, I'm gonna switch up. We're gonna do blue. We're gonna get the little guy right over here. Nice little oval shape. And we're also gonna change it up. We're gonna give him a nice kind of orange look to him. That way, you know, make him look a little cool. A little smiley face right here. And a little smiley face. That looks great. Now our picture is complete. It will help us remember that when we're sad, God loves us. We can talk to him about what we're feeling. He will always be there for us. Now remind me, who loves you no matter what? God loves me no matter what.